arranged with my father to wake me up because we wanted to look at these first steps absolutely. When Neil Armstrong entered the moon, it was very early morning on July 21st in Germany. 3:39 o'clock, the exit hatches open. Finally, it started. Armstrong is on the ladder. 3:54, camera transmits the first picture. 3:55, Armstrong arrives at the foot of the ladder. 3:56, Armstrong's left foot touches the moon. 4:15, Aldrin, second man on the moon. 4:24, astronauts reveal the commemorative plaque. 6:11 o'clock in the morning, the hatch closed again. And then we went to bed, overwhelmed and tired, and picked up our sleep which had been missed during the night. 6:54, the lunar model takes off again from the moon. I was really alive on this greatest adventure and will never forget it. 3:54, camera transmits the first picture. 3:55, Armstrong arrives at the foot of the ladder. 3:56, Armstrong's left foot touches the moon. 6:54, the lunar model takes off again from the moon. I was really alive on this greatest adventure of humanity and will never forget that.